big unboxing today, guys. Let's get into it. What's poppin', guys? Thank you guys for tuning into What's Poppin'. I am the homie Casual. Today, we got a lot of stuff going on right now, okay? So without further ado, we're gonna get this started, okay? So the other day, GameStop had the Street Art series, Daredevil on sale. I've been wanting to pull the trigger on that one for a good while now, but $24.99, and it's kinda, I mean, it's cool. The thing about this pop is I always knew the second I saw that was the type of pop that I want to display outside the box. Most of mine are in the box, but that one I definitely wanted to do inside the box, or outside the box, excuse me. Okay, so I went to the GameStop, picked it up. While I was there, I saw this bad boy right there. Check this dude out. Now, I got to figure out how to fix the pin part, but it's the Ric Flair Diamond Series number 82, and it's got a pin in there, but it kind of fell. It says Royal Rumble. You can't really see it, it's inside. It fell like it's right in there, but I gotta open this bad boy up and figure out how to display it, or how it was displayed, why it fell. I don't know, but I know I've seen it on boxes where it shows it right there. So yeah, we're gonna open this bad boy up and fix that situation. Okay, so thing I went there for in the first place. Daredevil. Shout out to my homie Joe B. He went ahead and grabbed this bad boy back in the day, and I was gonna grab it, and I was like, okay. But he picked it up, he's had it. I just had to wait it out, Joe B. Got it at a player's prize. But yeah, he's cool. Out of all of these, they had like the Captain America, Spider-Man, the Stan Lee. Out of all of them, this is the one I really like the most. I like Daredevil. He's just one of my favorite Marvel characters. And then like his whole little whip thing, it's hard to see it. I'll show you guys on the slow-mo here. But he's got his little whip and all that stuff, and it says New York in the background. Yeah, man. Like the Luke Cage one I seen, man, I don't know about that one. That one's kind of hood. But yeah, Daredevil, Street Art Series, right? Thing looks good. Yup, Street Art Collection. Says it right there. Yeah, buddy. Okay, so moving on. This box right here, I've been sitting on it because I know what it is. It is the original Marvel Blacklight series that came out from Target like last year. And then they did a restock. A homie of mine wanted to get some, and then basically he wound up finding them somewhere else, but I was gonna get them for him. But this should be like all four Captain America, Iron Man, Doctor Strange, and Thor. So the box has been sitting in my room, in my closet for a minute. So let's just open it up. I'm probably gonna wind up getting rid of these. So if you need this set, hit me up. That's how you're supposed to wrap stuff, Target. I almost want to just leave them in these boxes so that whoever picks them up can have the experience of doing the unboxing for themselves. What do you guys think? You think I should do that or open them up? Let somebody else have the fun? What do you guys think? Do we let somebody else open them up? We've seen these before. We've seen this video. Maybe I've put it out already, maybe I haven't. But we have seen these. If not, I'll throw a little bit of footage in right here so you can see what they look like in the black light. They look awesome. I have a set up there. Up there yonder. You know what? We're gonna let somebody else open them up. I'm gonna be that guy. Because if you haven't noticed, opening up stuff is fun. I mean, why else would you think I made this channel, right? Before we get to the boxes that came from Funko, you know what time it is. Make sure you hit that like button, that subscribe button, share this with a friend who likes unboxing toys, because who doesn't, you know what I mean? And also, yeah, hit the subscribe button. This way you can be notified, that little bell, the ding. This way you don't miss out on all future videos. We gotta give a quick shout out to my buddy Steel Penguin. My buddy Aaron, he came through with this set for me yesterday. Gave it to me for a very good price. And I've been meaning to get these. These are the Imperial Palace DC. You got Batman, Robin, Harley Quinn, and the Joker. They have those metallic ones that are awesome, but they're super expensive. And then the only thing that I would like to get is that Batman, the Funko Shop exclusive, where he's rocking the blue uniform. That one looks pretty cool. I got my eye on it. Somebody here in town has one. I think I might pick it up. But I just wanted to give a huge shout out to my buddy Steel Penguin, my homeboy Aaron. I'm gonna put his information down there at the bottom. You guys go check him out. He does custom paintings. He does custom like neon jobs and glow in the dark jobs on Pops. He's got some pretty cool ones, and he's working on one for me right now. So make sure you check him out and tell him I sent you. Yeah, I had to get these, man. Of course I did. Set those off to the side. Okay, guys. What I didn't tell you in the beginning is we have three more boxes left. One has the Flash. Two has Pietro. And three has two Mystery Grail boxes from mysterygrail.com. I've never bought a Mystery Grail box. I've never bought any kind of mystery boxes. Today's gonna be a first. Sharing that with you guys, okay? So, what do you guys think? Flash first, right? Flash first. All right. All right, Funko. Let's see how you did. I saw a lot of people saying that there's got and pretty messed up. Okay. They're in sorters, man. I don't get how, if they're in sorters, I mean, I guess they can, yeah. They can get messed up. Obviously, we're gonna keep one. So we're gonna sell one to the homie, because that's what homies be doing. They be getting pops for each other and stuff like that. So let's put this one right here. Let's open his up, though. What do you say? We'll keep mine in the box. All fresh, damn. Crispy clean. Here he is, guys. Flash 1101. This is a Funko Shop exclusive, and it's a glow in the dark. So obviously, we're gonna take his out the box, and we're gonna open it up. We're gonna put some creamy B-roll right here and show you how that black light or that glow looks. But yeah, man. Can't really see it, but it's in there. It's pretty cool. It's almost like, I think it's like a separate little piece that you just kind of put around him. And some pictures I've seen where it's orange, some pictures I've seen where it's green. We're gonna find out today, but that's him, guys. Funko Shop exclusive, The Flash. It's Pietro time. Everybody was going crazy for this pop. I get why everybody was going crazy for this pop. And as of today, they still haven't done that second re-release that they were gonna do, where they took everybody's email and they said, we're gonna sign up to get the notification for when Pietro comes back in stock. I know y'all doing something, Funko, and I can kind of applaud you for it, because you're being sneaky, but you're also testing the waters on certain things, trying to see how you can do future exclusives. I get it, I see you, I see what you're up to. But yeah, man, let's get this bad boy over. Pietro. Pietro better have came in some sorters. Oops. Whee. Here we're accidentally almost go too deep with the knife. Free that out. Okay, Pietro, in your sorters. There's one. And two. One. And. Oof. There he is, guys. Pietro. Pietro Maximoff. Funko Shop Exclusive number 827 of the WandaVision series. Oof. Little cardboard residue. He's a cool looking pop though, for reals. And then this box, like this box is crazy. His hair is crazy. He's holding all kinds of stuff. He's hauling ass. It's too bad he's not glowing in the dark. Let's see how close we can get up in here. We're gonna open up the homies box again. Get some of that creamy. Some of that ooey gooey, that B-roll. There he is on the side for all you weirdos that collect and put the boxes in sideways. I'm just kidding, you're not weirdos. Honestly, it's actually kind of hard to do it that way. I like the people who collect outside the box and then put this right behind the pop like that. I like that. Yeah, man, he's cool. He's cool. Applauds or, you know, congratulations to everybody that got one. And good luck to everybody that's, you know, trying to get them other ones. But, yeah, I gotta double check, man. This dude was trending. You know, I feel like all the Funko Shop exclusives, when they come out, they be trending like high, like between like 60 to 100 bucks. Give it a couple weeks, months, 60, 50, you know? Yeah, man. I was quick on the draw when he went up. So we got Pietro. And look, let's put these dudes right next to each other like this and get a little thumbnail. Get a little thumbnail action. Like that. Okay, guys. Okay, so the thing about these Mystery Grail boxes, they come out every Sunday at mysterygrail.com. Pretty sure they're through $7 a pop. If you guys haven't seen $7 a pop, make sure you check them out. They got a lot of cool stuff for sale there, some good protectors and stuff. But I had a photo that had the stuff that you could possibly win. I know you can't really see that. But pause it, take a look at it. There's some good ones in there. There's some good ones in there. So, but let's see, man. Like, you know, it tells you from the jump. It says there's no guarantee. You could get, every box costs 15 bucks. You could get a pop that's worth $5, or you could get a pop that's worth $500. You know what I'm saying? It's a gamble. It's gambling. Funko gambling. We're doing it now. So, all right, man. Let's do this. Let's pop guys. See what's up. Okay, mysterygrailboxes.com. And I think they come with like little scratcher cards inside of them. And you can redeem those at their website for some points and stuff. Plus their packaging is just awesome. Look at these boxes, dude. Like, I'm gonna keep these boxes and like send my pops to homies in these things or something like that, you know? Look at that. Mystery Grail. Okay. Okay. We got two Mystery Grails. I'm gonna go off weight. I feel like this one's heavier. This one sounds like something loose flowing around. It comes with candy, I think. So, all right, guys. Let's do this. Mystery Grail box number one. Some tape right there. And then I know there's like a piece of paper. I watched a few of these videos, so I seen how people been opening them up. So let it go like this. Okay. And then you go like this. All right, guys. Pop number one. What did we get? Oh, shit, I see a star. I see a star, guys. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. It says, way to go. You pulled a grail. I got DC Red Hood number 236. What is this from? This is from 2018 Summer Convention. Look at it, says you pulled a grail. Congratulations. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Hey, look at him. Dude, he looks hard. Look at that. Okay. Okay. Let's see what he's worth right now, okay? It says Summer Convention. $42. If it would have been the SDCC, it would have been $125. But $42. I already got my money back right there. You know what I'm saying? Red Hood. And it comes in a nice pop protector too. This is what do they call them? Titan, I think. Something like that. I ain't even trying to let them go like that. Watch, hold on. Pop Shield is the name of the ones that they use. $42, man. I'm with it. That's one of their like basic grails. I'll take it, guys. Dude, I like these boxes. Look at this. Like what you got, share a pic on social media using the hashtag Mystery Grail. You know I'm doing that. I'm doing that straight up right now. Okay, and I got some fruit chews. Oh, okay, and then we got this. This is what it is right here. Scratch and win. Tokens, prizes, gift cards, and more. Right there. So, let's see what we got. 500 tokens, which ain't bad. I've seen people pulling like 100 and 200. 500 works for me. Yep. Okay, Mystery Grail box number two. Something made me want to do this one second, guys. I don't know why. Let's see what we got now. Okay, I don't see a sticker. What is it? Who is it? Okay. Oh, man. Richard Petty. Because I am so petty. I'll take Richard Petty. I mean, it would have been cool to get Dale Earnhardt too, but Richard Petty? I'd be petty as hell sometimes. Okay, let me see. What else we got here? Fruit Chews. Okay. Second Mystery Grail box, guys. I don't think this one is too big of a winner, but hey. Okay, hey, you know what? Richard Petty, $24. I mean, that's more than the cost of one of the Grail boxes, right? All in all, man, look, $24, and then what did I say this one was, 48, something like that? 42, 24, 42, 66, right? Is that the math? Let's scratch this last little thing. Okay, 200 tokens, right there. Guys, $66 off a little $30 investment. I'll take it. I'll take it. Dale, not Dale, Richard Petty and Red Hood. Hey, I'll take them, man. I'll take them. All in all, this has been a really awesome unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video just as much as I enjoyed making it. Question of the day. Did you guys happen to get your WondrousCon invite? They went out today. I was denied. Is what it is. But hey, if anybody wants to give me that stormtrooper, hit me up in the comments below. But yeah, question of the day. Did you get your invitation to WondrousCon? Let me know. Like I said before, make sure you guys hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button, man. I'm on my road to get 100 subscribers. I appreciate you sharing with everybody out there. And hit that little bell notification so that you don't miss out on any more videos, man. I'm gonna be pumping these out. Pumping them out. They're coming, okay? Yeah. I am the homie Casual. This has been another episode of What's Poppin'. And
put him on top of there, right there.
We got Daredevil right here. Let's push him that way. And then let's add the Imperials. Right there, guys. Lovely day. Lovely day. Lovely day. Lovely day. We'll see you guys in the next video, man. Peace.